Inspired by the rhythmic dances of the Pacific Islands, Hot Hula Fitness provides a total body workout in every class. It isolates your larger muscle groups, increasing strength and definition to your core, with specific emphasis on the abs, glutes, quads, and upper arms. Yeah, that's all good too, but maybe the main reason to take it? It's fun! This class incorporates easy-to-perform dance movements set to the sounds of traditional Polynesian drum beats. Oh, and you can throw in some funky dance hall, reggaeton, and popular music, which all results in a fun modern fitness workout. Hot Hula Fitness is just one of the many classes offered at Denver Parks and Recreation. This class is held at Central Park Recreation Center, one of the city's newest facilities. There are about 40 classes per week offered here, and it's just one of 27 rec centers across the city. Plus, there's one more on the way. Altogether, they have hundreds of programs per week. So much to choose from, and not just fitness, but arts, workouts, and more. Also, tons of classes for kids, including healthy lifestyles and even robotic Legos. Quiz time! Hula was developed in the Hawaiian Islands by which group of people that settled there? Australians, Polynesians, or Japanese? The answer? This beautiful dance was developed by the Polynesians.